in an elevator.
Eric Richards is in downtown with more on this. Eric, good morning.
Yeah, hi guys. Scary situation, right? And I think we always think about the fact that, hey, it's a possibility we could get stuck in an elevator. But as you mentioned, yes, two women getting stuck, trapped, in fact, for 3 hours. It happened here at the Symphony Towers here on B Street in downtown. In fact, you can still see the elevators. Yeah, right behind me. Not a good situation, though. Video right here this early hour shows these two women getting treated by medics with San Diego Fire, just making sure they were okay. So 7:30 last night is when the story starts. Keep in mind, this is a 34-story building. And while these women were trapped inside, power, get this, going on and off the whole time. So a scary and unsure situation for the couple. But good thing they had their cell phones. Both were able to call in and let authorities know what was happening, what the situation looked like. Now, fire crews soon arriving to the building and thought a simple reset of the electric system would work, but it didn't. So they had to use what they call a float plan, where pressure is taken off the cables and the elevator either rises or lowers. In this case, it rose, and they were able to free the women 10 floors up. Listen now to their friend.
I could only imagine what they were feeling inside. What I was told is it got so hot in there they couldn't breathe. They had to pry the doors open. And when they did that, they opened the doors only to find a solid wall right in front of them. That sounds like something straight out of a horror movie.
Yeah, it is. I definitely want no part of that. The good thing, though, both women are doing okay, we're told. That's the latest word. Also, one woman, though, had to be taken to the hospital just to get checked out since, as that friend said, air was so tight and it was very warm in that elevator. We're live on B Street in downtown. We'll get it back to you.
All right, Eric Richards, thank you.
A new interview with the